What's going on, guys? It's Franchiller. I'm bringing some more Elden Ring. We are back at the Gauntlet of the Rolled, and we're actually going to go to a secret area, the Hallowed Tree. So if we switch our action here, we can hoist our secret medallion. I have not been in this area, so it would be brand new for me. Usually when you take these things, you're in the wide open afterwards. Looks like we got a steak and marica. Hi. Can I target it? Too high up. Like butter. Whoa. Homeboy came out of nowhere. No one up there. So, one thing I do know is that there's like a pathway down here to like another door. But I don't know the exact pathway. So I'll just figure that out later, I guess. I don't know. Here we go. We'll go check it out now. We're probably gonna die though. 69k. Sacramento bud. It's a recon spot. Yeah, I got fucked up. I was trying to do my breath, but I forgot the button to use it. Oh, he has golden eyes too. That would be nice. It's whatever. It's whatever. This is just annoying. More than anything. Jesus fuck. Place. how do I forget how to use magic? There we go. Alright. I swear I was hitting that button. I mean, clearly I wasn't, otherwise I'd be using magic, but like, fuck, bro. A boss. It indubitably is a boss. Myself. Which one's the real one?
Me. I'm the real one.
Black Flame Monkoman? Death Root. I think that's all five of them now. I don't know where the fuck is that, but I think that's all five. Oh, I have six. Yeah, I know who to give that to. I just haven't given it to him. So, eventually. To Greece. I can't see fucking anything. Do-da. Right here. Uh-huh. Oh geez, wander around, there's a road right here. I guess we'll follow the road. So boy can't see shit. I thought I'd be able to open it. I thought wrong, apparently. Like stop the cart. I've never actually done one of these. I thought I could open it. Oh, there we go. I just had to stop it. Will this torch let me, like, see through the fog? Put him to sleep. Did put him to sleep. Where's that? What the fuck is that? Fuck you, bitch. What the fuck? I can't see. You want me to fight a fucking bear? Ow. Ah, Cliff. Trying to see down here. Come down here and fight me, bitch. Not hitting him. Down goes the big boy. Oh, there's another one over there. Those bears are no freaking joke, my dudes. Also, I wonder, can I see everywhere now? Or is it just like, gonna be super foggy again up here? Super foggy again. Yeah, I'll stay over here then. Well, I did have decent, like, no fog. But it just all came back. There we go. I like the sea. Flowing curved sword. Okay. Oh, he woke up. What if they'll start attacking me now? Not an erd tree, no. It's not an erd tree. Definitely a box or something over here. Oh, it sounds like one of those fucking bird things. Stalwart Charm 1. Ow. They all got golden eyes. As soon as I did that, I knew. Steak America, please. I like some of my dude, though. Big didn't want to go to sleep. Having a second me round would be dope. It's all the time. There's another one. Homeslice out here working on his own too. He like, I don't need no man. I got this. Something down there. Cool. something. Maybe that's the chariot. Oh, there's two. I'm surprised there's no like secret tunnel or anything over here. What was that? Is that a dragon? Now I'm about to be invaded. Or fight something. Yep, there he is. I'll take that. Pack of wolves. Thank you. New armor. That's a cliff. Back here, beetle. Here. Is there help? Must be a grace around here somewhere. Oh, there's a tower. Should have done that first. monolith. The tree. Look for a grace, like, damn. I can't even do anything with Golden Suits anymore. I'm maxed out. Apostate derelict. Alright, well, with this random discovery, we're gonna end it right there. If you enjoyed watching, as always, be sure to like the button, subscribe to my channel for content like this. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.